I played the Asian one.
I played the Japanese.
Yep.
Basically Japanese SWAT. When she used her grenade launcher, they would turn into little sakura blossoms on the wall before exploding.
Of course they would.
Yeah. When you think murder, take Marcus Newton. I'm sorry, Sakura.
We'll work on it when we work on your hiragana skills. And katakana skills. Oh, that doesn't matter. Your hiragana is what's going to matter.
God damn it.
It's me. If we're schooling together, we have to help each other. Why can't I jump up here? It's pissing me off. How do you get up there? There's loot. I think I figured it out.
Yeah.
There was about 500 bucks. Okay. Wait, did I say
so worth it for Tiggy?
It's money. I don't remember this place. That's kind of freaking me out. Oh, I remember this place. Okay.
There's some melons out here. And the thing that made us crash before.
Do we want to test it again? There's two of them.
There's two. Wow, look at that. Alright, fine. Quiet! Sorry, video.
If it crashes, at least we know it's doing it. I got 100 badass rank for something. Oh, it's happening. It's happening.
Oh, my God.
It is. It's totally these things.
Okay.
Okay, I'm back.
So when they die? Oh.
I think it's when you get hit by their attack. Oh, maybe not. Oh, wait, I'm dying. No, I'm at the $500 I got. Where was I? Okay, I think they're dead. Are you still here?
I'm frozen, but we'll see if I am free.
Okay, if it disconnects you, I'll leave. I hear you shooting.
I hear death noises. What the hell?
Oh, maybe you're catching up, because I died.
Maybe. I'm just left-clicking.
I can punch you in the face.
I knew you wanted to beat me.
No. Okay, so at least we know it's causing that. I don't wonder why.
Did that happen before when you used to play through this?
No. I don't remember anything like that. Might be a call. Okay, you've left now. Okay, I'll quit.
Oh, wait. Yeah, and then when you do that, it'll send me to the main menu.
That is weird. I wonder if it's a co-op issue.
It should, at least. That's what it did before.
Well, I left. I'm on the main menu. We're not in a party anymore. I gotta pee.
Okay, fine. They didn't send me to it this time.
Do you have to like alt F4 the game?
I had to open Task Manager.
Oh, one of them dealios.
What's with the purple elephant?
I think they helped. Because that wasn't there in the original version of the game. I think they had something to do with the re-release.
What they re-release?
When they brought like the first game's enhanced edition, I think they patched this game too. Well, it was
enhanced.
It was re-released on consoles called Borderlands 2 Enhanced, but we didn't need that for PC. Because I was looking forward to playing Borderlands 2 again from scratch and getting all the achievements again, but then I was really disappointed. I sent my squishy an invite D.
Did you?
Do I need to do it again? Fine, I'll do it again. There we go. Game invite sent.
Is this in game?
That must be Kara's name. I'll send it out of game if it's not working in game.
Who? Are you talking about Vanilla?
Yeah. There's somebody on the friends list that shows up as ?RLI? It looks weird.
Okay.
I'll take a screenshot. Okay. Continue. I gotta pee. Two times in a row, man.
How do you say that?
What?
Why do you keep saying that?
Because that's what Claptrap keeps saying.
Oh, right. That's when he goes into the thing. Alright, so no more fighting slack spores, I guess.
No, at least we know it's doing it. I tried looking it up, but of course I couldn't find anything. Oh, there's a slag spore. Don't think they attack as long as we don't attack them.
Well, that's never guaranteed with how my skill works. Ooh, radio.
Another one down!
Yeah. Oh, it's a pinky.
Quiet! Super badass.
Why?
Fuck your
another one.
Butthole. Help me. Help me, mistress.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Who's next? This will hurt.
Yeah, I heard it too. Toxic careful, mustard. Anarchy. I like mustard.
It's just like pickles.
Is that you saying you don't like mustard?
I would rather eat a pickle. I'm being honest.
What? Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Why? What's wrong with mustard?
Mustard's awful.
Tell me.
Horrible. It's got just...
It's so great on hot dogs and stuff.
No, I put barbecue sauce on my hot dogs with mustard. I don't like
ketchup
either.
That's very American of you.
Is it?
Okay.
Oh, I guess it is.
Yes.
Yeah, well, I don't like ketchup either, if that makes it any better, so...
Okay.
Okay, I don't know why those things make those sounds. It's kind of interesting.
Just... getting ready to... spin up there.
That was messy.
Warp drive.
Should have watched anime.
Is that what you wanted to do?
No. I want to do it, yes, but that's not what I wanted to do. If that makes any sense.
Calm down.
Skin down here.
Do you want it?
Wait, do you have it?
No.
No, I don't want to inspect the fucking thing. Okay.
So you don't?
You can have it.
But you don't have it.
There's pee over here. Or something.
Oh my god.
Swamp skags.
I guess OSP.
Aw, oh, cute giggle.
Oh my gosh, dude.
And then I get vomited on.
Me too.
And then I die.
I did too.
I'm back, bitches! Enough of you.
I can't do much damage.
Dribbles?
Because
he slagged me.
Gotcha.
Oh, I can pick him up. Okay. Urine-based pun.
I think he likes that stuff.
Water sports? Yeah.
So does cracks, and I'm liking.
No, stop liking. We'll have to stop so you can have a fun experience.
Stop it, Tiggy. It's fine.
Wait. Shield capacity. Okay. Switch the quest over. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, this is where we're at. Okay. Whew. I think we missed something.
Missed what?
On the map, a DNA sample that we need to destroy.
Okay. You're licking me.
And then you jump on me.
Punishment.
Oh no, it's up there. Oh, fuck off then. Fine, whatever, I'm an idiot.
No.
Yeah.
No, Tiggy.
Yes, Tiggy. Hot S pun. Hot S pun.
Oh no.
Let me over here.
Where have you been?
The fuck you've been, you ginger bastard. Hey, there's money down here. Oh, there's a blue.
What about the dough?
Who wants some of the dough? Pick me up, shithead. Oh, Iridium.
It was worth exploring then. It's very blue around here.
Is that a problem?
No.
It's what my balls would have looked like, but not as strong.
Oh my god. They like lollies?
Yeah, that's why
that's
we're killing
taboo.
Them.
Yeah, we've been sent to exterminate.
No, I'm here to take up... I'm here because I don't want anyone... I don't want any competition.
Oh my god.
Lollies are tiggies.
You heard it here. Tiggy owns the lollies.
No, they own me.
So. Oh my god.
I like how this fucking shield I can't use because it's a higher level than me, yet it's worse in every way.
Yeah?
RNG loot in a nutshell. I'll take the...
Oh, a fat stack of iridium.
Aw. Okay.
Why were you sniffing it?
Because you walked over it.
Wow. Look how enough. Bad Tiggy is, viewers.
Ah, what the fuck? Oh my god. Stinging sensation 4. Oh, we're getting points. You must have... Oh, you've got a plasma caster. No wonder you're actually doing damage.
Oh my god, dang
it. Ah, yes. That's one of my mysterious DNA samples. The life force of my incredibly secret plan that you'll never ever uncover.
Claptrap already told us you're planning to clone Handsome Jack.
I... Son of a bitch.
It's a helix thing.
Why? Oh, they got a Jack in there.
Oh. Hello, Jack.
Why does that say delicious? That's weird.
Oh, dollicious, it says specifically.
Yeah, dollicious.
That's one sample destroyed. I can try
basically smell the dying handsomeness from here.
Who opened one of my DNA safes? Hello? Anybody?
Necolicious.
What's that?
You. Why do I see black? Often, holy shit, this is just a death drop. What is that? I'm not supposed to see that missing texture.
I'm supposed to look over there. How am I necolicious?
Because you're a necco and you're delicious.
Oh my gosh. Are you gonna open that lightning room?
Probably. Like it goes up here.
Goes all the way up there.
It goes all the way up there! Let's go! Nope. I don't want it.
Here you go!
Fucking die, okay. These rats and my ravioli.
I didn't order
ravioli.
It's been turned off. Ah, no, you can't paralyze me.
I'll have some more anarchy, thank you.
Where's the badasses?
Yeah, where are they? Because usually.
I slag myself.
That's fine.
Stay put.
It's like wetting yourself.
Oh, and that's okay.
Mm-hmm. As long as you have somebody close to you to clean you up.
You mean a shower, Tiggy?
Uh-huh, they can give you that for free.
Oh my god.
What the hell is a vault symbol there? What did you say was turned off?
Hmm?
You said something was turned off.
I flipped the switch on that thing so you can get to the loot.
Oh, I can get the looties.
Where's this vault symbol?
It's on the ceiling of right there where that explosive barrel is down here. It's up on the ceiling. Little pussy. Oh, some money saves. What is going on up here?
I found a thing we can get badass ranks for, but that's about it.
Where?
Right there. I already discovered it for us, I think. Unless it's not.
It's separate, I guess.
I need to find those guys.
We probably missed them.
Where's this ceiling thing?
What?
By the explosive barrel on the ceiling.
Okay, Dr. Claw. You'll get him. You'll get Gadget next time. I can't get in there.
Just jump up here like this and spam E. That's what I did.
Okay. That didn't work.
Okay, I just get to see your butt as you jump around for a while.
You are so bad. You know that's sexualizing me.
Well, it's not my fault. Your butt's cute.
Oh my god. Okay, hold on. What the hell?
Oh, you did it.
Okay. One of four. Oh my god. Alright, what was in there? What are you sniffing now?
It was grenade mods and a shield. Do you want, if you want me to drop the grenade mods, mm-hmm. I can.
It's fine.
Okay, fine. And I doubt it was the shield you wanted.
What are you sniffing?
Something.
It's a secret, viewers.
Is that healing stuff?
We need to squirt gun to get that guy here.
What?
Make your metal gear.
Okay, I was gonna say. Reference. It's like, I turned around to really think about what the fuck you're talking about. Although all I heard was squirt at first, but.
I said squirt gun. Ah! It grabbed me.
And that's why he's dead now.
Someone's overprotective.
Better be overprotective than to be underprotective.
Yeah.
Hot S pun. I missed. Okay. Porn over here.
There's money over here.
Okay. Who wants some of that dough?
Where have you been? Remember when you were some of the dough?
Oh my god. That's so stupid.
That was so amazing. You were like keeling over a single bundle of money just bending forward.
Yeah, because I had to get on the floor. I was gonna throw up. It's like, oh my god, it's the thing from Conker's Bad Fur Day, and then I started puking afterwards.
Yeah.
Thing. Lick your soul? What?
What?
I don't know what that guy said.
Ooh. What?
The sound it made.
Okay. A devil witch doctor.
You just died and then got back up and stuff.
Yeah, that trap got him.
How do I pick up a tornado?
Have you considered not ruining my brain to kill Handsome Jack? Just think of all the upsides.
Oh my god, he's super bad. Everything's gonna die.
Quiet! He just, I can't pick him up. No. Oh, and he's only worth the same as the rest of them.
Oh my god.
Did we pick up the thing here?
Yeah, or destroyer?
It's just destroyed it, but left the weapon chest.
I didn't see it.
Oh, a better. Yeah, I'll take that.
What?
There's a better sniper rifle. There's a deal explosive spike damage. You like the spike, the whatever.
Yeah. Okay.
It's like
what?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing.
Tell me.
No, it's fine.
Tell me.
I was just saying it's like someone's trying to poot.
Oh my god, Tiggy. Your viewers aren't gonna like be like that Romilia gif I have.
Which is?
You know, we're sticking our tongue out.
Oh.
She eats something and goes, yeah.
Oh, that one. Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. They don't know what a poot is anyways.
Okay. Yeah. Farewell. In an ideal world, maybe. Slag. Lag, here comes the lag.
Why? Stop the lag.
I have no idea.
My Grand Theft Auto leg stopped. So like...
Yeah. Oh, I'm back.
Welcome, Barack Obama.
Stop.
Arigato, suckers!
Oh, so Mistress is already ready for Japan.
Oh my god.
There's a thing up here if you don't have it already.
Okay. Take it.
Mistress needs skins.
Yeah, but not you.
That's fine, I'll get my skins sometime. I already had that one anyways, but the other ones I still prioritize you for.
Oh my gosh, damn. What?
Money.
What, Tiggy?
What do we have?
A lot of mods.
Shit, I'm pulling inventory.
This is the statue that was an opportunity.
Yeah, one that we cut down. You remember.
Yeah.
The DNA samples have been destroyed. Now you've just gotta shut down the lab's power grid by flipping a teeny little switch. It won't be hard, so long as you didn't lose any fingers during today's festivities, you'll be well equipped for the task at hand. Fine, whatever. Last time I tried to make a flip the switch objective entertaining.
What the fuck does that even mean?
He's just saying things that you use your hand, I guess, to flip a switch.
And I...
Which all has to do with your hands.
Was it supposed to be funny?
It was supposed to be funny. You love him.
I don't care, I just didn't understand the joke.
Yeah, he was making a aha hand joke.
But I'm falling inventory, Mistress. Oh, it's fine, let's go. Where's Mistress going?
Oh, I thought... Well, I didn't see that opening there.
Yeah, it's small. Small opening.
Yeah.
Why is there money out here? Just, what?
I don't know.
Loads of money!
Yeah. Money. Dun 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 dun. LOD.
What's that spell? Loads of money, probably. Listening to that a couple weeks ago.
Why?
Because it's a fucking good song.
Oh my god.
Stinging Sensation 4.
Shut up!
Okay, as far as I bring pizza.
Critical Acclaim 5, 100 Badass Rank. Watch the babies.
You won't enjoy this.
Ah, I can't see.
Oh, is it me?
No weapon for me.
Oh.
No. Oh, it's not you. Why would it be you?
I didn't know if whatever I did... Oh, well.
And what did you do?
That was a shotgun. I thought I had...
What did you do?
I thought I effed you with the ability.
No, I literally had web on my face.
Well, I mean, that still could have been Tiggy.
Enough.
Are you a spider?
No, but I produce white stuff.
Sorry, viewers.
Yeah. I need to do that. They don't want to hear that. They're like, ooh, you're grody.
No, only Mistress says grody. Oh my god, that is so hilarious. Holy what? Shit. You have no fucking clue. Before we started tonight,
no, I don't.
Earlier today, I was thinking about, like, how we've both changed, like, how our personalities have changed over the years. And I was like, I remember when Mistress used to say grody all the time. That is so fucking weird. And then you say
okay.
It.
Okay.
Used to call me Mang as well, and I would say Mango. I'm not a Mango. I was reading through a really old Facebook stuff, and I didn't like how I was treating you. I kind of wanted to delete it.
That's called the hindsight, Tiggy. And your viewers are gonna think you've been abusing me, saying things like that.
Yeah.
Were you abusing me?
I don't think that was the intention at the time, but looking back now, with how I feel about you these days, it certainly feels like it.
Okay. Look, there's a weird misshapen arrow in the form of light.
What the hell? Oh my god.
Whatever light is coming into this, I don't know what this is even supposed to be, a cavern?
Something.
Which we talked about how you'd like Minecraft to be that expansive.
Yeah, I wish. Miss just doesn't want to play Minecraft with Tiki.
I was going to actually say that, but I decided to play this.
Oh, well, we couldn't. We just mm-hmm. have to do it later. That just means Mistress will have to deal with playing with Tiki. Wait, there's a man in here. Where's the other one? Ooh, he squirted.
Ew, blood sprayed out of his neck.
Yeah. What the fuck? Dude! Ugh. And then you just run right through.
Cause I said small bean. It still applies, Tiggy.
I don't think this isn't Vermintide. Our heights don't change our perspectives.
No matter. Barden's... It just knows.
Oh, I can't do that. Miss just doesn't like the immersion breaking.
Oh my god, Tiggy. Barden's a dwarf. He's short.
No, I know. I was going to say Barden's voice actor is in Dark Tide, so, and it sounds exactly the same.
I did hear it. I did hear that. I think it was one of the shopkeepers. That's what I was reminded of. I don't know if it's the armory guy or...
I saw it in the new teaser trailer for the new content. They're already teasing new content. Yet the fucking game is running like shit.
They are making... I think they said next week they're making it so you can queue solo. Just wouldn't... They don't have bots implemented yet, so just be me and you.
Oh boy, that's... They had bots in the CBT when people disconnected.
I guess they weren't ready enough for it. They don't want it.
Wait, but
you can do... You can't... Yeah, we are, apparently. But you can't do it completely by yourself yet. But you can now, or you will be able to this week, I guess it is now. Sometime this week, they're going to put an update out that I can get to see that.
Oh, sorry. Right.
You can take it. I'm gonna try this one. And hopefully not switch it. Okay. But yeah, sometime this week, you'll be able to, if you have at least one other person to play with, you can have a private match.
That's nice.
Unless one of you disconnect, then it'll open up to the public.
That's not nice.
No. I guess because it's not balanced to be completed by yourself right now without bots. That's probably why.
Yeah, I'll tell that to the Vermintide challengers.
Yeah, maybe. Oh my god.
What the
fuck? A Hyperion turret.
It has his face on it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but I'm almost deed.
Mixed deed.
Okay, I blew up the turret.
Enough.
Seriously, can you just stop?
Now, where was I?
I work into this plan and make a deck creature. You freaking throw it at me.
My rocket launcher makes the pain on him.
Yes, keep doing that, because I can't do shit to it. Oh, I can do green, that's it.
Stop jumping around, you jerk!
Oh shit. Oh, you got something.
Oh, that chap did way over there.
Oh my god, you killed him so easily. Okay, that's bad. Well, that's disheartening. Crip.
Exceedingly well done, Vault Hunter. Come on back to me and we'll see about taking down Nakayama himself.
Oh shit, we're going after the big man himself.
Okay. I'm partially scared out of my mind right now, but you still haven't totally stopped me. I've got a backup lab on my ship, complete with one last sample of Jack's DNA and the most dangerous genetic monstrosity Pandora's ever seen. The only way to truly stop me is to come to my ship and kill me.
Fuck you, Dark Death Trap.
Wait, why did I tell you that?
Because you're the villain. Evil genius you
are. They do that in anime too, so.
What? No! The Vault Hunter just killed a bunch of my guys and now they're gonna ruin my planet! I'm scared out of my mind!
Oh, it's telling us to go this way now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, there's a fast travel point. Is that what I'm seeing?
Chiggy said there was no fast travel.
What's this stinky bum over here? Not you, this... Oh, that just goes back to Hunter's Grotto.
Why would it be... Why would you ever be talking about me when you say such a thing?
Don't need that, okay.
Tiki ignored me.
Because Tiki likes your natural sense.
Oh my god. Where do you shoot?
I just hit fired, so it's... Who knows where to hit.
Okay. We've come to wreck everything and ruin your life, Claptrap Sinus.
professor so moronically told us, he's still in possession of a secondary genetic modification lab in the confines of his crashed ship, the HSS Terminus. Being the badass you are, I'm certain you'll have
no trouble heading to his ship and shooting the living tail.
Fall of Nakayama.
Who's ready to get stinky?
What?
Pheromones to attract a fearsome stalker known as Bloodtail. I've got some pheromones.
Haven't found anything good. My weapon machine will fix that for
you. Oh, it's a tail.
Oh boy. Being the tail of an armored bully mong and a well-armed vault hunter.
What ho! I hear rumors of a bulletproof bully mong hiding in Hunter's Grotto. Why not go out and kill it, chum? Is it all right if I call you that? I'm trying out various terms of endearment. In that word, what do you think?
Okay. Advice from... Oh, big feet. Advice from an old tracker. You want to find something, use your eyes. Oh my god. We can start whooping, Piggy.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
I'll let you do that. You're the whooper.
No.
Do the timed one and get that stupid thing out of the way.
Okay.
The pheromones are in here, Stinky.
Oh, does it start? Stop it. Good for unclogging drains, stripping paint, and luring stalkers.
Lord, I can smell it from here. Don't open that vial until you're near Bloodtail's lair.
Okay.
The pheromones will only last a little while. If they wear off before you kill Bloodtail, you'll need to grab some more.
You might want to buy rocket ammo, then, if you don't have any.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Head to Bloodtail's lair.
Well, I think we're on the last set of quests, though, for this DLC.
Okay.
And Mistress doesn't have to worry about playing with Tiki anymore.
Stop it, Tiki.
Stop.
Yeah, stop.
You can't stop me.
I leveled up. I dinged.
Wow. Yeah, you.
It's fine. You'll get a dingy. And you'll also level up soon.
What's a dingy?
My penis. And it's a dingy because
it's
small.
Why would I get that?
Phase lock cooldown plus 12%. Okay.
See that smooth transition, viewers?
It was smooth. It's like a certain... Deploy! Come with me.
Certain deploy.
Oh, these hovercraft aren't very... Not as fun as the other ones.
This will hurt. So it goes.
Why?
Because it's a lot slower. There's a Peachy down here.
I have it.
Oh, you have it.
Okay. Yeah. You?
No. Or yes, I mean.
So do we have to, like, run to him before...
No, I think we will summon him with it, and then the countdown starts, and we have to kill him in 1 minute.
Oh, he goes away if you don't kill him that fast?
Yeah. Oh, shit. It's Chris. Oh, no.
Quick suggestion. Just stop chasing me. I've already found my secret weapon, and I'm activating it now, so... You know, you're already too late. No need to head to the Terminus and kill me. No reason whatsoever.
This is the...
This is what?
Now, what were you gonna say?
I said he sounds confident.
It's a Leviathan.
Yeah, isn't that what we were saying that was dead at the other place?
I think so, but I think that one's way bigger.
Okay. Is that what this is supposed to mean? Why is there drops on my face?
Because somebody was excited and squirted. It got all over the place. Even on themselves.
Who? Wow, Tiggy.
Yeah, this... Oh, I don't have to keep telling you that, but whatever.
What? Tell me what?
That we're getting close to the end of the DLC.
Yeah, it feels that way.
What am I being redded with? Hello?
I don't know what that was.
The fuck was that? There's a rocket launcher in here.
What is with the bats? Oh, it's a El Chupacabra!
What? No, it's not. It's a man.
But that's why it was red. It was the blood of his victims. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
Holy fuck, what was that asshole?
Hmm?
What about this rocket launcher that does 104,000 damage?
Oh. What is this asshole?
Do you have fuchsia fusion?
Yes. Do you?
I do.
Silence!
Come on, Jacob. Serve me well.
Boy, these guys drop a shitload of these things, these paint, whatever whatchamacallit.
Yeah.
Ouch. It's just how you had that one.
What?
That paint, or that skin, I mean.
Probably.
Well, you looked at it and then walked away from it. So I assumed you had it. Yes.
That's what that means then.
I want Borderlands 3 so I can actually paint my guns.
Can you do that in that?
Yeah, when we play.
Why is Why is there rain, like, drops on my face?
It's supposed to be
raining?
It is raining. I can see the little droplets. Yeah, you can hear the thunder and stuff too. It's just.
There, Vault Hunter. You must find the professor and wipe
him blind?
Out before he unleashes his secret weapon. Quite ironic in a sense. Came here to hunt creatures, and now you're
there's something wrong. Do you have physics effects on low?
Yeah.
Well, what the hell? I don't see this.
It's fine. When we play Witcher 3 together, you'll see lots of rain.
Together?
Yeah.
How is that possible?
I watch you. I don't know.
PC would probably be dead by then.
Your PC? No.
Yeah, like I said, my GPU is being very.
I will
annoying.
Help you if something bad happens, okay? Or I'll do my best at least.
Yeah, I take it you aren't money bagged. You can't do that.
I can figure it out. My parents still owe me the rest of that money.
Yeah, and you'll have them pay you off by buying me a GPU. What?
It's my money, I can do what I want with it.
Oh my gosh.
Stop struggling.
I need my milky soon. I'm thirsty.
Get your monkey. That's not good for Tom Toms. What, Tiggy?
Nothing. Mr. Saying Milky.
What?
Get your Milky.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing. It's cute, that's all.
Tiggy. Oh, one of them's leveling up.
Why? They're coming down. You ding.
I level it. Okay, now I need to figure out what I'm putting this point into.
Well, yeah. Well, then let me go get my Milky while you do that.
Okay. I think he likes mommy Milkies, that's why he's going to. He's going to get his mommy monkeys. Don't tell anyone I told you though. It's supposed to be a secret. And Barack Obama, and I'm going to show you how to beatbox. Boom, boom, sh, boom, boom, sh, boom, sh, boom. And I can't beatbox. I can't replicate that meme. Sorry, viewers. He's back. Bye.
Oh, when I opened my door, I distinctly heard, sorry viewers, oh, he's back. Hated the goddamn Abbey. So uh-huh. I'm going to have to check on that. And guess what? We're up to 52 minutes, so I'll just end the video and check now.